Now, you can imagine if this was in or near a structure, you would now have a house fire or an apartment fire. In addition, look at the amount of hot oil that is on the ground. If you're in bare feet or standing there, you're going to get catastrophic burn injuries. That oil is over 400 degrees.